Hi everyone, welcome to JustFeg Network TV, a place where you can get the latest information on things happening around the world, and you are in the right place. Please click the red subscribe button and also press the bell icon next to it so you can be notified for an update on any published news. President Muhammadu Buhari on Monday challenged the ministers designate to live up to the task ahead of them. According to him, this is in line with the efforts of his administration in addressing the numerous problems facing the country. The president believes Nigeria has the solution to challenges if the leaders at various levels pay attention to the opportunities in their environment. He noted that the nation's population has an estimate of close to 200 million and the United Nations has also projected Nigeria's population by 2050 to be about 411 million, just behind India and China. These are frightening prospects, but only if we can sit idly by and expect handout by so-called developing partners, the solution to our problems lies with us, he said. President Muhammadu Buhari and his vice, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, at the presidential retreat for ministers designate in Abuja on August 19, 2019, President Buhari urged the ministers designate to grasp the opportunity they have with their hands and put in their best effort to support good governance. He also asked them to brace up for the task ahead, saying his administration remains committed to the well-being of the citizens. He added, "Nigerians today need strong managers to handle our new numerous challenges. There will be long hours, and you must be prepared to live laborious days if we are to serve our peoples optimally." The president spoke at the presidential retreat for minister designate in Abuja ahead of the inauguration of members of his cabinet. Earlier, the secretary to the government of the Federation, Mr. Boss Mustafa, gave the welcome address at the gathering. The event had in attendance the vice president, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, and the president of the Senate, Senator Ahmed Lawan. Also present included the national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, Adams Oshiomhole, and other party leaders among them. Thanks to all my viewers today. So yes, Buhari is actually saying the truth, that solutions to Nigeria's problem lies with the leaders in the country. The leaders in the country, they are the only people that they could actually stop the killings, the insecurity, the banditry in the country. If they can do their work diligently, that will be better. The leaders, they are there to serve the people in the country. They are there to serve the nation, not to embezzle money, not to cause trouble in the country. So I believe Buhari is actually saying the truth, that solutions to Nigeria's problems lies in the hands of the leaders in the country. Thanks to all my viewers once again. And thanks to all, if you have subscribed to my channel, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And if you are yet to subscribe, please kindly subscribe to my channel. Guys, kindly drop your comments below. Bye.